Twins, triplets, and other graduates of Sutter Medical Center's NICU gathering this evening at Fairytale Town. The event was to celebrate the lives of young kids, of course, and thank the doctors and nurses and the staff that do incredible work with these babies at Sutter Medical. A lot of these kids were born prematurely, spend a lot of time, sometimes months, in the neonatal ICU, and on hand, of course, the Disney princesses and superheroes to make sure that the kids had a blast.
That is really cute.
Yeah.
That and the dog story before. Oh
I know.
Gosh.
So sweet.
We promise we're not trying to make you cry on a Friday night.
We're just feel good. That's our feel good Friday.
I had a good end.
Yeah.
I had a good
All right. End. You guys are out.